Hi everyone, we're going to start today's stretches just sitting on your heels here, stretching out your quads and just breathing. We're slowly going to stand up, and this will be a hamstring stretch. So legs will be straight, and you're just reaching for your shins or your toes here. If you'd like to add on your arms, you can also bring your arms up. Slowly now come down to the floor, and we're going to a shoulder stretch. So you're going to bring your right arm underneath your left here, lying flat. We're going to slowly come out of this and do the exact same thing, just on the left side now. So left is down, right's in front. Slowly, we're going to come out of this and go back to the hamstrings. So we're going to do a seated position. One leg will be extended. And you're going to reach for that shin or foot on that one right side. go to the other side now. So your left leg will be extended. Reaching for the shin or the toe. To slowly come out and stretching out our quads. We're going to go a little bit further with this one. So you're going to lean back if possible. Sitting on your heels, you can stay upright, but if you can, leaning back, and you'll also stretch out your chest and shoulders here. to slowly come out of this one, and that'll be it for today's stretches. So hopefully you enjoyed those lower body stretches, and you can go ahead and go into the rebound now and spend as much time as you want there. And we will see you all soon. Bye.